Hey everybody, it's Miss A, and here is your first science homework assignment. I just wanted to explain this to parents so that you understand what this is. This is our STEM Fair parental notification form. Basically, this is telling you that all students at Crestwood Elementary are to participate in their STEM Fair process. It is a lengthy process that takes us all the way up to winter break. All students would have a notebook, and all students are supposed to make sure that they complete all the tasks. And every Thursday, parents need to sign off. So here is the form. Basically, again, it tells you that all students in third, fourth through fifth grade will participate in pairs. It goes up till the second 9 weeks, and it could be groups, pairs, or individual. Most of my class will be pairs. There will be some exceptions that might be individual projects. It also tells you that the sign-off sheets are due on Thursdays, or they need to be signed on Thursdays because they're due to me on Fridays. I take the STEM Fair notebooks home and I give input and bring them back and give them back to the students on Monday. This form is due back to us on August the 18th, 2017. It's got contact information if you need me for anything through Remind or my email. And I did just send every parent that had an email address registered with the school a kind of an informational email to let you know what we'll be doing for the next 2 weeks in school. I need your child to print their name. You print your name, parent signature or parent name, and a signature, just so that you acknowledge that you understand the STEM Fair process. This is what the sign-off sheet will look like. Everybody will get a copy of this. It has all of the items that are due, and mini explanation of what they are, the dates that they are due, and how many points that they are worth. As you can see, the STEM Fair project's worth 1,700 points, so that's a pretty significant amount of points. For the 9 weeks, so you have to make sure you keep on top of that. We don't want our grades to fall because we weren't on top of our STEM Fair project. If you have any questions, please contact me. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please hit subscribe so you get the notices.